fire crews raced to put out a fire in Washington County. The first call for help came in around 11 o'clock last night for several homes on fire along Jefferson Avenue. This is right near the intersection of Wiley Avenue. Smoke could be seen for a good distance away. Right now, no word on a cause or if anyone was injured.